Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are going to give our reaction on one of the most requested video.
Yeah, and that is 41 years of Mohanlal sir.
Yes.
So that is very, very well requested video.
Correct.
And finally we are doing this video reaction for you guys. I really hope that you like this
yeah.
content and all of the, you know, Mohanlal fans out there, shout out to you, all of you. And I really hope that you like this content a lot.
Yes.
And I'm also sure that we are going to, you know, see a lot of good scenes of
yeah.
Mohanlal sir, because he is
one year, so
genuine
is
icon.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is great. That should
yes.
be great. Okay, so we are very much excited to give our reaction on this. So let's get started. But before that, if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and also
yeah.
click on the notification bell. So chalo, let's get started.
Yes.
വിസ്മയം എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ തന്നെ നമുക്ക് എല്ലാവർക്കും അറിയാം, വിസ്മയം എന്ന വാക്ക് കേൾക്കുമ്പോൾ പെട്ടെന്ന് നമ്മുടെ മനസ്സിൽ ഓടിയെത്തുന്നത് നടന വിസ്മയം.
Recently, in an interview with Australian media, we were talking a little bit about Mohanlal, who is mega famous in Malayalam cinema. He is the Brando, he is the De Niro, he is the Pacino. He has that kind of vibe.
എന്റെ ഭീഷണി എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ ചില ഉച്ചാലി രാഷ്ട്രീയക്കാരെ കൂട്ടി സ്ഥലം മാറ്റി കളയാനൊന്നാവില്ല. ഒന്നളയും ഞാൻ
എന്റെ റൂം, അത് മറ്റാർക്കും ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റില്ല.
41 years of industry, huh?
Yes.
Wow.
Let's talk about Mohanlal. I think he just has this aura and this charm that is quite infecting, even if he doesn't really do that much all the time. He really has a great presence and he's still got it when it comes to the action.
Mohanlal, he's a megastar.
His face was very
genuine. മോഹൻലാൽ എന്ന പേരിട്ട് എന്റെ അച്ഛനെ അമ്മയും ഞാൻ ഇപ്പൊ
ലാല് സാമ്പത്തിക സഹായം കൊടുത്തു അല്ലാതെ സഹായിച്ചാൽ ലാലായിട്ട് ഒരിക്കലും പറയുന്നില്ല. നമ്മൾ പറയുന്നത് പുള്ളിക്ക് ഇഷ്ടമല്ലേ.
അതായത് അന്ധത ബാധിക്കാത്തൊരു മനസ്സുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ മറ്റുള്ളവരുടെ മനസ്സും കണ്ണീരും കാണാൻ കഴിയും എന്ന ആ ഒരു ബോധ്യമാണ്.
അതാണ് മോഹൻലാൽ, റിയൽ മോഹൻലാൽ. നിങ്ങൾ കാണുന്ന സൂപ്പർ സ്റ്റാർ അല്ല, അതിനകത്തൊരു വലിയൊരു ആഴമുള്ള മനുഷ്യനിൽ
സ്നേഹിക്കാൻ ഒരു പരിധിയുണ്ടെന്ന് ഞാൻ അതിൽ കൂടുതൽ എപ്പോഴും അവരെ പറ്റി തന്നെ ആലോചിച്ചിട്ട് അവരിൽ നിന്നൊരു മോശമായ കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ നമ്മൾ കൂടുതൽ വേദനയിലേക്ക് അല്ലേ.
Cinematographer who worked in German and French, who said he had never seen any other actor be so natural,
any kind
to
of
go
guitar, you know?
Into character at the way that Mohanlal can do it.
ഇന്ന് ഏത് നടന്ന അങ്ങനെ നമ്മൾ കാണുമ്പോഴേ അങ്ങനെ വിഷമിക്കുന്നില്ല.
മോഹൻലാൽ, യു ആർ നോട്ട് ജസ്റ്റ് എ നെയിം, യു ആർ എ ഫീലിംഗ്.
പെർഫോമൻസ് തന്മാത്രമെല്ലാം വന്ന് തരില്ല. ലൈഫിൽ എനിക്ക് ഒന്നാ നാ അമ്മ നടിക്കണം ആസ്.
സീയിങ് മോഹൻലാൽ ആക്ട് ഞാൻ പകൽ നക്ഷത്രങ്ങളിൽ കണ്ടതാണ്. ദ ട്രാൻസ്ഫോർമേഷൻ ദാറ്റ് ഹാപ്പൻസ് ബിഫോർ ദ ക്യാമറ, ദാറ്റ്സ് സൂപ്പർ സ്റ്റാർ.
ഇതുപോലെ വേറെ ആരെങ്കിലും ഉണ്ടായിരിക്കോ?
ഇതുപോലെ ഈ ലോകത്ത് ഈ ഒരെണ്ണ ഉള്ള
was the, you know, most beautiful mashup I have ever seen. Yes. In this, and on this platform, on this channel.
Yeah, and with this only we got to know a lot of things about Mohanlal sir.
I am feeling emotional. You know, like this kind of personality is very rare. Okay. Yes. And everyone should be like this only. He's a very famous actor, but beside that also he's a very genuine person.
Yeah, right.
That is very important actually.
He's also too much down to earth.
Very.
We have seen many clips like he's meeting with everybody desires him to meet. So he is meeting with everybody.
That is very great actually. Yes, and we always admire Mohanlal sir a lot.
Yes.
And no question about it, we know that how beautiful personality
yes.
he is having and how you
yes.
know talented actor he is. But this clip actually made me very emotional to see this kind of, you know, personality still exist on this earth, and we are very grateful for that.
Yes.
That nowadays people are very, you know, selfish. They only knows about themselves only.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, their family and their money and everything they are surrounding, but this
very
kind of personality
you will find
with
this personality.
Wow.
And one of the great thing I like that
whole world knows him.
Yes.
And whoever have, you know, created this mashup, no, beautiful mashup they have created. I really like to hats off to that person whoever have created, and you have done a great job, bro.
He have created I think we have seen Jabby Koi. He is also giving reaction. That
reaction.
Scene also they have merged it.
That's why I told
yes.
that beautiful mashup I have ever seen. Like everything they have included, not only the movie scenes or, you know, from the previous to the future, present, whoever have commented and
what is his rank,
everything.
On IMDb, everything
correct. So that is truly amazing.
Yes.
And also his face, he was looking so down to earth. His face and everything, his eyes, you know, expression wise, whichever
his,
you know, in the clip it was there,
it
was really outstanding. And the look he was carrying, sometimes he was looking some Hollywood hero, sometimes he was looking, you know, very, you know,
villager guy,
sometimes he was looking
so
very.
He has done
every kind of role
in the career of his 41 years. He has done every kind of role.
41 years is not a matter of joke.
I think
41 years.
In 2020, it's 42 years,
42 years it would be. So and also one scene we have seen that he was playing some, you know, lady role also.
Yes.
I think some South Indian lady. And there also he was like looking very decent. So he is that kind of personality who can acquire any kind of role, whether it is female or male or anything. So that is
we have seen with Talapathy Vijay also. He has done in the some movie for he's playing the father role.
Yes, we have seen. So it is like outstanding, man. So my heart is like full of, you know, emotional happiness, joy, anything, and like every positivity you can say. My heart is filled with positivity, you can say.
Right.
So I really like it. It is 10 out of 10 from my side. What about?
Yes, of course, 10 on 10.
Definitely, right?
Yes, and he's a great personality.
It is a great personality.
And also, the good thing or bad thing, you can say, we can't express that much, how much good he is.
We can't express actually. I thought a lot of
and
things,
also,
but we cannot tell that
we are
much.
Giving ranking to him. That is really
we
are not that much big also.
We are not that much big, but
theek
hai, it is our channel, so that's why we are telling.
Yes.
Because we know he's a like very senior person and we don't have that level to judge him also. But definitely he is outstanding.
Yes,
so that is the one word we can say. Okay, one word for him. Outstanding personality, and God bless you, sir.
Yes.
That's what we can, you know, say. What is your, you know, favorite scene out of the whole mashup? My favorite scene is that one when the old lady was like telling that I want to see him once in my life. Will he come to see me? And then after the next scene, he comes and he visits. So
that was
very heart touching.
And mostly I like his angry kind of look. Whatever scene we have seen,
angry kind of look.
That I like.
So that is, I think, some, you know, glimpses of some
movies
he has done. Okay. So yeah, that was outstanding. As we told, I don't know how many times I will tell that outstanding. But yeah, that was very, you know, full of positivity, you can say. We are feeling very happy and we are feeling very honored to give our reaction on this, you know, genuine gentleman. Okay, so that was it. I really hope that you like this content and like our reaction. Now this is the time to read the comments for today.
Yes. So the first comment for today is from TKH. He is commenting on the video Dhruva Nat Charitam.
Yeah.
He is saying that Master is going to release in 5 languages: Tamil, Hindi, Kannada, Telugu, and Malayalam.
That's great.
You can watch in your language. Yeah.
Yes.
That's really.
I'm feeling very happy that Hindi is there.
Yeah.
I was looking for Hindi. Yeah, yeah, Hindi is there. Second. So yeah, that is really great,
really great
and
news for us
wow.
Also.
Mm-hmm. Yes, definitely. So we are eagerly waiting to get the Master movie released soon, so that we can give our reaction
yeah.
and we can at least see from our eyes. Okay, that
yes.
is the, you know, that trailer.
Yes.
Outstanding.
I think, Master movie, they got time due to this
time.
Corona,
ha.
So they have dubbed in each languages.
So
yeah.
That is great.
That is good for us.
Thank you so much, TKH, for watching our videos and also for commenting.
Yes, and also for informing us.
Yes, yes,
yes.
Yeah.
So the next comment is from Sethu Gokul. He is saying that please, long
please. Long
please. Kerala Vijay fans video.
Okay.
So,
Kerala Vijay fans video. Oh, it is there in YouTube.
Yes.
Okay.
I think we will get it. Yes.
Okay, we will search and we will definitely do the
yeah.
reaction. Okay, thank you so much, Sethu Gokul, and don't need to write so many pleases.
Yes.
Okay,
we'll
definitely
do. One by one,
we always do.
List will compile every day, and whatever we haven't done, we pick two or three videos and we
yes,
start doing
we
that.
Start doing that. So
yeah.
we will definitely do, and thank you so much, Sethu Gokul, for watching and for commenting. The third and last comment for today's video is from Syed Magdum Rasid. And he's telling that watch Surya Sir and Vikram Sir body transformation.
Okay.
And he's writing on the Kabir and Beyond, Hrithik Roshan's body transformation video.
Okay.
So yeah, we have a plan to do that.
Yes.
You know, Surya Sir or Vikram Sir or, you know, any South Indian actors also body transformation
yes.
for their
and
movies.
And also we like those kind of videos, body transformation.
How much effort they are
right,
putting.
Exactly.
Yeah.
They put a lot of effort,
yes.
lot of time they have to spend.
Yes, they are struggling a lot to, you know, get the full fit body
yes.
suitable for the movie.
Right.
So we really like this kind of video that is very motivational and inspirational for millions. Okay,
yes.
so that's why we really like, and we have a plan. Definitely we will do very soon. You're
yes.
going to see that, Sayed, and yeah, stick to us and watch our videos, and thank you for commenting on our videos. So yeah, these all are the three comments for today's video. Thank you each and everyone whoever
yes.
have commented on our videos, who are our subscriber, who watch our videos on a regular basis. That means a lot to us. Keep supporting us like that and keep watching our videos. Okay, so yeah, please subscribe also if you have not already, and also please click on the like button to like this content, and also share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.
Bye.